And the first and most important thing I want to cover is the horse stance, where you get your feet a little bit past your shoulder width. You want to bend your knees down and then push them out as if you were sitting on a horse. The other thing is, if you look at a horse, their legs stand this way. Now, everybody's built differently, so it's hard to figure out what a good width is for you. So what we want to try to do is give you an idea on how you could check your stance. What you want to do is take one foot, turn it towards the other foot, go down on the knee. Now your hand should fit between your knee and your foot comfortable. All right, and that's going to be a good width for you. So what you want to do is periodically, while you're standing around like that and you go into your stance, periodically check the stance, turning the foot, going down to make sure you're at a good width for your height. There's very different types of horse stances and different styles.